Hello everyone, I welcome you to my mathematics class. Today I am going to discuss about number system, which is in chapter 1. Numbers play a vital role in mathematics. People in the ancient time started counting objects by using numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. These counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 are also known as natural numbers. The counting numbers are known as natural numbers, which are 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Since the process of counting of an object is endless, so there is no end to the natural numbers. Infinite number of natural numbers exist in the number system. We express number in two ways. One, in writing a number in figures, and another way in writing a number in words. While expressing a number by writing in figures, we call it notation. For example, 35 is written in figure, so this expression of number is called notation. And while expressing a number in words, it is called numeration. 35 is written in words, and this way of expressing a number is called numeration. Now we discuss about Hindu-Arabic system of writing numbers. In Hindu-Arabic system, we use 10 symbols, namely 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. These 10 symbols are also called digits. When a group of digits used to represent a number, at that time we call it numeral. For example, 5, 10, 38, 4,27,185. Two digit 0 and 5 group together to form a numeral 5. In writing 10, we use two digits 1 and 10. So 10 is a numeral. It is to represent 10. We use two digits 1 and 0. So 10 is also a numeral. 4,27,185. We use 6 digits to represent this number. So it is also a numeral. 6 digits are grouped together to denote a number, that is 4,27,185. So it is also a numeral. Now we discuss about numbers up to 5 digits. Let us discuss about the place value chart. We start from the extreme right. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. These are the different places of up to 5 digits. If we represent a number for example, a numeral is given, that is 1,90,000. Sorry, 19,090. This number, if you write it in words, it will be 19,090. Write it expanded form. 1 is in 10 lakhs place. 1 is in 10,000 place, so its place value is 10,000. 9 is in 1000 place, so its place value is 9,000. 0 is in 100 place, so its place value is 0. 9 is in 10th place, so its place value is 90. 0 is in 1's place, so it is 0. So in this way, by expressing the sum of the place value of digits consisting of the number is called the expanded form of the number. Number system extended further. 5-digit number is 99,999. If we add 1 to it, it gives 1 lakh, which is smallest 6-digit number. Largest 6-digit number is 999,999. If 1 is added to it, that is to the largest 6-digit number, it gives 10 lakh, which is the smallest 7-digit number. Largest 7-digit number is 99,99,999. If 1 is added to the largest 7-digit number, it gives 1 crore, which is the smallest 8-digit number. We separate various periods. Now we discuss about periods. In Indian place value system, 4 periods are there from the right, namely ones, thousand, lakhs and crore. Ones period, you see, this is the place value chart, Indian place value chart. In Indian place value chart consists of 4 periods, namely from the right, ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. Ones period consists of 3 places, namely from right, unit place or ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Thousands period consists of 2 places, thousands place and 10,000s place. Similarly, lakhs place consists of 2 places, lakhs place and 10 lakh place. Crores period consists of 2 places, crore place and 10 crore place. In Indian place value system, only ones period consists of 3 places and others period consists of only 2 places. For example, a number is given 7,15,496. We express the number in 2 ways, one in words and another way is in figures. While writing a number in figures, we use comma to separate the periods. We know that first period consists of 3 places, so we put first comma from the right after 3 digits, then next commas after every 2 digits. In word, we write it as 7,15,496. Another given numeral is 5,28,07,060. Now we use comma to separate their periods. We put first comma after 3 digit from the right, 060, we put comma, then the next comma we put after every 2 digit, after 07082 and so on. We use comma to separate the periods. We know that the first we know that first period consists of three places and rest of other period consists of only two places. So while writing a number in figures, we put first comma after three digits from the right, then next commas after every two digits. Face value of a digit in a number. The face value of a digit in a numeral is the value of the digit itself at whatever place it may be. Face value of 6 is 6. If the 6 is placed at 10th place, its face value is 6. If the 6 is placed at 1000th place, its face value is also 6. If the 6 is placed at crore place, its face value is 6. The face value of a digit remains unchanged whatever place it may be. Place value of a digit in numeral. The place value of a digit in a numeral depend on the place it occupies and the place value chart. So place value of a digit is equal to face value of the digit and the value of the place. Example 6. Write down the place value of each digit in the numeral in the given numeral. 26,90,435. Now make the place value chart and place the given numeral in the given numeral in the place value chart. The place value chart, 2 is in 10 lakh place, 6 is in from the right, 6 is in left place, 9 in 2000 place, sorry, 9 is in 10,000 place, 0 is in 1000 place, 4 is in 100 place, 3 is in 10 place, and 5 is in 1's place. We generally put numerals from the right. The place value of each digit in 26,90,435 given below. Digit 5 is at unit place. Digit 5 is at unit place, so its place value is 5 into 1, that is 5. The digit 3 is at 10th place, so its place value is, its face value is 3, and the value of the place means it, since it is at 10th place, so the value of the place is 10, that is 3 into 10 is equal to 30. 4 is at 100, 4 is at 100 place, so its place value is, face value of 4 is 4 into place value, its place value is 1000. So the place value of 4 is 4000. Place value of 0 is 0, whatever at whatever place it is placed, its place value is always 0. Now 9 is at 10,000 place, so its place value is 90,000. 6 is at lakhs place, so its place value is 6 lakh. 2 is at 10 lakh place, so its place value is 20 lakh. Now we discuss about expanded form. A given number 63,409. The sum of the place value of the each digit of the number gives the expanded form of the number. In the number 63,409, 6 is at 10,000 place, so its place value is 6 into 10,000, plus 3 is at 1000 place, so its place value is 3 into 1000, plus 4 is at 100 place, so its place value is 4 into 100, plus 0 is at 10th place, so its place value is 0 into 10, plus 9 is at 1's place, so its place value is 9 into 1. This is the expanded form of 63,409. Now we discuss about whole numbers. All natural numbers, including 0, are called the whole numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on are whole numbers. Every natural number, including 0, every natural number is a whole number. Since whole number consists of 0 and natural numbers, so there is no largest whole number. As we know, since there is no largest natural number, so there is no largest whole number. Successor of a number. The successor of a number is 1 more than the number. If we add 1 to the given number, then the result obtained is the successor of a given number. For example, 257. If we add 1 to it, it gives the successor of it. Successor of 257, that is 257 plus 1, it gives 258. So 258 is the successor of 257. Every whole number has its successor. A predecessor of a number. The predecessor of a number is 1 less than the number. We can find the predecessor of a number, given number, by subtracting 1 from it. For example, 160. Let us consider a number 160. Now, predecessor of 160 is equal to 160 minus 1, that is 159. The predecessor of 0 does not exist in whole number. Example 10, find the difference in the place values of two digits, two eights in the number 983,685. From the right, first 8 is at 10th place, so its place value is 80. And the second 8 is at 10,000 plus, so its place value is 10,000. Now, difference between the place value of the two digits in given numeral is equal to 8,000 minus 80. 80,000 minus 80 is equal to 79,920. How many 5-digit numbers are there in all? We know that largest 5-digit number is 99,999. Largest 4-digit number is 9,999. So total number of 5-digit number is equal to 99,000. Largest 5-digit number minus largest 4-digit number, which gives 90,000. Example 12, write 3-digit numbers formed by the digits 3, 5 and 8, taking each digit only. Keeping 3 at 1's place, we get 583 and 853. Keeping 3 at 10's place, keeping 5 at 1's place, we get 3-digit number 385, 835. Keeping 8 as 1's at 1's place, we get 3-digit numbers 358 and 538. Hence, the required numbers are 358, 385, 538, 583, 835, 853. Write all possible 2-digit numbers that can be formed by the digits 579 when the repetition of digit is not allowed. Using digits 5 and 7, the numbers are 57 and 75. Using digits 5 and 9, the numbers are 59 and 95. Using the digits 7 and 9, the numbers are 79 and 97. So all the possible 2-digit numbers without the repetition of digits are 57, 75, 59, 95, 79, and 97. So this is all about the chapter number system.